Timothy Olusola Ishola Ogunsola, popularly known as Dr. Isho Pepe, was born on November 14, 1942, into the family of Samuel and Abigail Ogunsola in Oketoku, in the ancient city of Abeokuta. Olusola, being the last of four children, grew up in a village called Olokuta in Oluwole local government in Ibadan, and had his elementary education at Christ School, Olokuta, also in Oluwole in Ibadan. He returned back to Abeokuta, where he had his secondary education at Abeokuta Grammar School, from where his love for theater had started. In 1959, he joined Aki Ogunbe Theatre Group to further exert himself into the heart and the heart of the theatre. Among his contemporaries in Aki Ogunbe Theatre Group are Jimo Aliyu, Charles Olumo, late Afolabi Afolayan, popularly known as Jaguar, Femi Adeyemo, aka Babangba Life. Late Ishola Ogunsola contributed a lot to Nigeria's theatre and culture. He was one of the founding members of Association of National Theatre Art Practitioners of Nigeria, ANTP, when it was established in the University of Ibadan in 1976. He was the financial secretary of ANTP between 1989 and 1991. Late Ishola Ogunsola married several wives. They have Mrs. Agunwola Ogunsola, Ogunsola Ogunsola, also known as Iya Alakara, Mrs. Iyabode Ogunsola, aka Efusetan Aniura, and Fumilola Ogunsola, popularly known as Ijewu. Most of his wives were also actresses, and they all followed him everywhere he performed. Some of his plays include Eru Jeje, Egbiri Ote, Kuriko Panti, Iyawo Alalubosa, Ayu, Adesko Omo Eko, Efusetan Aniura. He died on the 28th of December 1992 after a brief illness, when his soul was in perfect peace. Ishola Ogunsola will be fondly remembered because of his great impact in theater art in Nigeria.